You are here today with a very long rope and a very strong one. You want to tie yourself together. I'm not the person tying you together, not the testimony. You want to do it by yourself. And after the tying, I will give the blessing and the rope cannot be untied again. It remains forever. That's the difference between the civil marriage you did and the one you are doing today.
All I know is it needs to be dramatic from there.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Victoria, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Pavel, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
My love and fidelity.
I don't think so.
I think we'll
call it.
Yeah, you're the ball.